Here you are.
Thank you. Welcome to another 60-second power-up. In this age of convenience, wouldn't it be nice if your students' parents could make food service payments right from their phones?
From your administrative access homepage, go to System, then Online Payment Vendor. Click Add Online Payment Vendor in the upper right corner. Note that this feature can be used for both food service and fee management. Enter your vendor information here, including a default payment code for payments made through this vendor. The URL will be provided by your payment vendor. This is where the payment will be made. Here you can customize what parents see before they click. In the API access dropdown, select the vendor. Note that before completing this step, you will need to set up the vendor under System, then API access. The last step will be selecting which entities this payment vendor will be available for. With the vendor set up, you'll now want to give access to your parents and students. You can do this by going to Administrative Access, Family, Entity Group Configuration. Under the Online Payments tab, select which families or guardians should be able to pay fees and food service balances. For students, select Entity Group Configuration again and indicate whether online payments should be available by default. As always, don't forget to save your changes.
It's as easy as that. Check out the other 60-second power-ups and become even more Skyward savvy.